Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on a Dark Souls 3, continuing the dancer cosplay. I haven't played Dark Souls in forever, so yeah, you're gonna have to excuse me because this episode's maybe brutal, because I just haven't played in so long. I think if I sit here, I can wait for that thing to roll back up. I got like everything for this character. Like, there's not really anything else I need, so. We're just gonna be doing my classic, let me haul ass through this area. Because I really actually don't think there's anything I need. The only thing left in this that I need is the items to upgrade my swords. So I can get them to plus 5. Damn it, come here. Come here. I don't know what this thing drops, but I should probably kill it. Okay, a fire gem. I don't need that. Alright, let me grab these souls. Actually, that's not a soul. Is Anri up here? I don't think she is she? No, she's not, because I didn't take the time. Okay. Let's run over here. Okay, there we go. I was like, can I break this? Alright, that was taking a while. I was like, are these guys gonna make it up here? Get my free souls. We're not playing online as per usual. And let's head in here and fight High Lord Wolnir. I remember how to fight him, hopefully. Actually gonna be a little bit difficult with this weapon. Or these weapons. What are there? They're only plus 2. I need dragon scales. How many of the I don't even remember. Okay, or Titanite scales. I only have one Titanite scale. Alright, let's do this. Like I said, for this playthrough, we're skipping most of this crap here. Alright, let me grab this. Come here. What are you doing? I missed my attack. Oh god, we're starting off with this attack? This is kinda hard, because I haven't played this in a while. Gotta get used to Dark Souls again. Okay, come here. You little shit. Okay, let me get my stamina back. Alright, he's gonna. Alright, so he's summoning his sword. Let me go over here and hit this. Care about you guys as long as you leave me alone for half a second. Oh, you little douche monkey! Fuck you guys! Fuck you guys! Usually these guys aren't an issue. They are being an issue right now. Damn it, I don't have my time. I'm not used to the timing. What are you doing? Oh, he's doing this thing again. I can't see. Alright. You know, this is going pretty bad, like, in all honesty. What is he? Oh, he's doing this thing. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna have to break one of these soon, because he's gonna start. Come here, you little shit. There we go. Finally broke one of those. That took a decade. Why did the music stop? Am I good? I think I'm safe here. Alright. Yeah, climb forward. Oh, shit. Go, there's two down. I just gotta kill this one. Oh god, I can't see where he is. Is he moving? Oh, he's moving up. Gotta move. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. I got. Okay, let me. Let me. Okay, he's picking up his sword. Really? How many? There we go. How many hits does it take to kill this guy? I'm gonna chase him down. Isn't there... There's something you can see down here. You never actually make it, but there is something sometimes. Down there that I see. Alright, we can skip this. Alright, Soul of High Lord Wulnir. Like I said, probably in the next playthrough of Dark Souls 3, I'll go ahead and show the cutscenes again, but we played through the game enough. I played through the fun run, the initial Let's Play, the Artorias cosplay. I mean, I think the next playthrough, it's either going to be the Cirilla playthrough or the Cirilla cosplay from Witcher, or it may be creating Queen Reject, which will be my main character. Okay, let's fight this thing first. This thing is actually... These things are actually harder than some bosses, in all honesty. Oh my god, he does a ton of damage! Holy! I can't... You little dick monkey. No. No. I'm not used to fighting things in this game! I hate these things so much. Oh god, fuck you! I can't tell. Ow. No. No. Like, how does that hit you? Just die. Just die. Onto his right eye. A nice amount of souls. We've got a huge chunk of souls right now. I don't think we've talked to What's-Her-Face. I don't think her little, her summon sign will be here now. That's fine. I don't really need to do any of that. We could go and fight... Oh god, Pontiff Sullivan, F my life. We could go fight Pontiff, but I think I'm gonna head down and kill... What's-His-Face, the old Demon King. I think that's the better option, but I only like this bonfire. Alright, let's go back this way. I'm gonna go ahead and just run there. Instead of fast travel, I think it's just as fast. And I wanted to see if that summon sign would appear. I thought I did all the requirements to do it, but I can't remember. It's been so long since we last... Oh yeah, here it is. Alright, let's do it real quick. I guess maybe you have to rest at a bonfire after you kill... That big guy. I thought it was farther down the down the bridge. I didn't think it was this far. Alright. Let's go kill Creighton. Come here, Creighton, you little shit. Give me that backstab. Would you heal, Cirrus? Thank you. What the hell was that? You made a major mistake, Creighton. Come here. Oh, you little dick monkey. Oh, I missed! I missed! I do no damage with these swords. Brutal how little damage I do with these swords. Cirrus, would you heal? Damn it. I have to try to. Oh, he's out of Estus. He's gotta protect Cirrus. Oh, you little dick! You suck, Creighton. Oh, wow, I didn't think. Cirrus is gonna. Yeah, okay, well, we'll have to redo this. Creighton, I'm sick of your crap. I think in that stupid summon right there, I don't think Cirrus has any Estus. I think Creighton's the only one with Estus other than you. So let's go. Oh no, wait, it just respawns here, okay. I just try it right away. I'm getting this done. I want to do the thing when we get to, which, in all honesty, we're not that far away from helping Cirrus with Aldric. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna go for more backstabs on him. I need to do a better job of stamina management. Oh, I thought I had to punish. Go. Give me that backstab. I'm gonna put quick pressure on him. No! Don't let him heal! No! You little dick. I hate you, Creighton. You are such a dick! What are you doing? How is that not a backstab? Damn, that tracking. There we go, this should kill him. No! I swear if you... Okay, thank you. I swear if he would have healed there.
Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
I forgot, I have that audio, the dialogue audio is loud. Should turn that down, probably. Yeah, I think I'll knock the audio down a little bit. Because I wanted to make sure all of that was hearable, or I guess that's the right word, hearable for all of you guys when we were going through before, but I think we can drop it down a little bit here. Let's drop it down to 8. We'll see how that is. We're not doing too much dialogue, so I don't think it's too big of a deal. 41,000 souls. I'll play risky. I do have one ring of sacrifice, so if I do screw this up, it'll be too big of a deal. I will have 2 attempts to get my souls back if I do jack this up and die. Do that. So I respawned at this bonfire. What I really want is I need to kill the demon first and then kill the stupid mimic. But after that, we're just going to take off and get on our horse. Okay, good. This is still destroyed. Slide on down. Alright, here we are. Hey, buddy. Oh, you're starting out with that attack. Alright, thanks for the free damage. Oh, you son of a bitch. He was stunned, too. I just didn't have any stamina. And the stupid... I hit the skeleton, not him. Not him. Come here. Oh, I thought it was out of the reach. Hey, Scullies, you wanna help me here? Oh. Oh, shit! That was a bad play on my part. Alright. Thank you, finally. Alright, 5,500 souls, not bad. Alright, let's kill the mimic chest just for the heck of it. I don't need the sword. But we can kill it. Alright. What? That hit me? What are you doing? Do something. What are you doing? Alright, I'll just kill you. I don't know what it was doing. I was waiting for it to attack and counter, but it just wouldn't attack. Alright. 49k souls for me to lose now. I'll probably die to old Demon King on all the things that I could tie to here. The boss that I don't think I've died to him yet. I don't even know if any of this is... none of that's necessary, but we'll grab it all. The issue here is this stupid bonfire. I can't rest at it in time before they come around that corner. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Thank you. Rarely am I able to do that. What is this? Oh, Sage's Blindfold and Witch's Ring. I don't even think I'll know that Horus is gone because I don't think that... Well, I don't think I can find Horus down here because I don't think I know Horus is gone. Do I even wanna... I guess we can. There's not like a whole lot of stuff down here that I need. Obviously I need the undead bone shard from killing this thing. But other than that, there's not a whole lot of stuff down here that I need. I'm gonna need you to move. Otherwise, I'm gonna die! Can you... Oh my god! I don't think I've ever had that happen. That is a first. That is a first. Dying to that thing right there. That is a first. Okay. I'm putting this on. I am not losing that those souls right now. They just had to make so many parts in this game with these stupid Bautistas that are firing, or ballistas that are firing. Yeah, like this has never happened before. Like, why am I getting hit so much? I don't think I've ever had this happen. Give me my souls. Okay, can you go away? Go away! You stupid. Did they change the attacks on this thing? Yo, did they change the attacks? Oh my god. They changed the fucking attacks. Yo, like, what is this thing? Is it gonna go underground? Like, this is ridiculous. It's not fucking leaving. They changed the attacks on this stupid thing. Like, it's not going away. Like, what the fuck is this? It's not going away! Like, fuck this thing. It's not going away! Like, what the fuck is this? Why is it not leaving? Like, why? Did they fucking patch this thing? Like, why is it so much more intelligent now? I just want to run by it. Alright. I gotta go spend these souls now, because I don't know exactly how to get around this thing. I don't know the proper way to get around it. Alright, let's go spend our souls. I can't believe they patched that to make him better. Like, why? Why does he have to be, like, I'm okay with them making him not as stupid as he was. That's fine, but why does he have to be such a dick? All right, let's talk to this to her. Get the blessed mail breaker and the silver cab ring. All right. Let me get 25 endurance and manifestations of disparity. 24, 26. Let's do that.
Farewell, Ashen One.
All right, let's try this again. Can I not have this happen? I don't know what the hell is up with what they changed here. Like why? Why does he play like he's a genius? Like this is out of hand. Right. Let's try this again. Well, now this whole thing right here got a whole lot more interesting. I almost feel like this should be one of those enemies, like if I'm smarter than the enemy, I should be rewarded for that. Like, not everything in this game has to be stupid hard. Oh my god. All right, we're good. The only thing that I don't like about this area is that it's optional as hell, but there are so many important things here. Is there two bone shards? There's an Estus Flash shard. There's just a bunch of stuff that you need, which is annoying. Okay. There's a huge thing where I don't exactly remember where I'm going here. F you! I do remember where I'm going now. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Gotta make this jump. Gotta make this jump! Gotta make this jump! And I didn't make it! Okay. We're running. And I don't exactly know where I'm running, but I'm running. And that's the issue, is jumps like that. I suck to begin with at doing them. And now it's been a while since I played, so I really don't remember how to. Oh god. Remember how to do them. Okay, actually, I think I just go this way. Hold on, let's just go to the actual objective here first, because I can always come back and hit up that jump. I think I gotta go this way. Yeah. Okay. I think it's this way. It might not be. It is. Okay, it is this way. Alright, let me grab this. Oh my gosh, that's a titan. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I can't get out of the stupid fog. Fuck you. Alright, somehow I lived through that, and I think we're almost out of here. There's this black knight over here. Swing. I don't know what this is. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. Alright, do we wanna. Let's fight. Let's fight him. Suck on that. All right. Get out of here with your godly poise. I just had to get gravity. How did I know that was gonna happen? I just knew I was gonna get gravity right there. It's a good thing I haven't, like, wasted anything. Now I gotta kill him. I just have to kill that Black Knight out of principle now. Guess it gives me a chance at this jump again that I probably screw up. I'll probably just do this jump off camera because you guys don't want to see me try to do this jump for like an hour, so I'll do it off camera if, or I'll do it off recording if I fail at this time. Hate this shit so much. Oh my god, I was so close that time. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I went the wrong way. Okay, I'm okay with taking that if I can get my heal off. Okay. Well, we're back on track to where we were going. I hate this area so much. I hate it simply because it's optional. And there's so much crap that's necessary here. There's so much, like, necessary items and crap to find that it's annoying that it's optional to begin with, but they put so much stuff here. Same with, Archdragon Peak. And actually, we're getting to a stage in this game where these things don't do enough damage, these swords, and there aren't like Titanite scales readily available for me to find to upgrade these things to plus 5. Alright. Let's do this. Round 2! Now I gotta kill you because it's of the principle of the matter. Come here. What are you doing? I'll fish for that backstab all day. Your ungodly poise. How How is that not a backstab? What are you? There we go. Get out of here. Black Knight Gauntlets. The longest ladder in the game. Alright, now we're at the run part. Almost done with this episode. Once we... I'll do this little running part here. I might look up where Titanite scale locations are and go and grab some if I can, if I've missed any. I don't really know if I have, but I'll look it up maybe and see. Because at a certain point here, like against Pontiff, these swords are going to suck. Like, they're not that good to begin with right now. They're gonna be some complete ass when we get the Pontiff. Like, it's not even gonna... It's gonna be a joke how bad they're gonna be. Actually, just gonna go for this quick here. Can I... What the hell? There we go. There we go. Now that we have that off, we can go fight our nemesis, the stupid worm. Okay, if memory serves me correct, there's really nothing here for me to grab. Like, there's a bunch of titan, like, large titanite shards on the ground, but other than that, there's nothing here. I guess we can go check for Horus. I think there's some, yeah, there's some crystal lizards in here. Twinkling, damn it. It's twinkling titanite that I don't need. I need titanite scales. Come here, you little shit. Oh, I need to hit you one more time. My stamina. My stamina. Come here. Thank you. Titanite chunk. Once again, something I don't need. I need titanite scales. Is he here? Oh, he is here. Well, hello, Horus. Let's dance, buddy. Yeah, suck on the stun lock. Ah, oh, damn it, I went for the kick. Oh my god. Why did he go for the kick? Oh, my attack is... That spear of his does no damage. Damn it, I'm stunlocked. What you doing, Horus? I should have riposted him. I broke his guard. Are you kidding me with that? And you're dead, Horus. Alright. Large titanite shards. Alright, bunch of crap I don't need, but we did kill Horus, I guess that's... Alright, I've got 7 Estus to fight the stupid worm. not quite sure how this is gonna go, because I don't quite understand why. I don't understand the attacks on this thing. I should probably figure them out, because I'm used to the old attacks this thing had. The good thing is that I didn't forget, like, my way through the game. Like, if I started a new character now, I wouldn't get lost. I do have all of that memorized still. There was a spot above. Like, I don't exactly know where it is. I thought I knew where it was, but it never worked. I thought it was over there. But there's supposed to be somewhere where you can hit through the floor to that room that I always... That you have to do that stupid jump that I suck at doing. Okay. Let's do this. Do this, you stupid SOB. Stop moving. Oh, it's doing its electric attack! It's doing it. Okay, it's on the move. Ow, you dick monkey! I see how it is. Okay. Well, what the fuck was that? Where did he go? This is so weird. And I'm gonna die. Oh my god. I got stuck on the inside. Alright, we gotta finish this kill off. We gotta kill the stupid thing in this episode. Because I'm persistent. Alright. I had like 8,000 souls. I don't really think that's a big deal if I lose those. We're just gonna fight them. Like, so my thing is... get him to come up. Now, the interesting thing is going to be fighting him from this angle. Okay. Let's fight him from the back. Oh my god. Can he attack backwards? I don't think he can. He can't. So see, that's the same attack. And why did I just try that? Because now I'm trapped in the spiral of death. Okay, so here he comes back up. And now he's gonna do electric attacks, which is fine. This is essentially the same attacks now. This is not. Okay, now he's back up. What attack is he doing? Okay, he's doing the smash of the ground. Okay, can't do anything about that attack. Alright, so let's just back off here. I know what attack this is. Now he's gonna disappear underground. See? And he came back to do the exact same thing. Alright. Going back underground. Okay, this time he's doing the electricity. Alright, now let me dip out quickly. Alright, there we go. What's he doing? No, he's doing... hit the ground. Where's this health bar? Okay, there it was. I've done like no damage to him. Okay, is he doing lightning? Yes, he is. Damn it. Oh shit, I gotta get out of the circle of death. Attacking. Okay, no, I have done a lot of damage to him. Okay. It looked to me, at one of those angles, like I had done, like, no damage to him. Just hang out here on the backside. Do the electricity, please. He is. Let's get back. Okay, is he doing... Okay, he's doing the attack the ground. Alright, so the attacks are the same. Why was I getting fucked up so bad at the beginning of this episode with him? Okay, is he doing electricity now? Yes, he is. He's gotta be close to death now. Now he should be doing the hits, yep. Now this next time he should do the electricity. No, he's not. He's hitting the ground again. He's literally like 2 hits away from dying. It's kind of funny, if you get behind him, he can't even attack you. Alright, here we go. He's dead now. Did I kill him? I killed him, I think. Alright, good. Lightning strike, or lightning stake and undead bone shard. Thank you. Stuff that I needed, as well as the shield of want for increased souls. Let's go ahead and put that bad boy on. I don't care if I can't wield it effectively. I just want the bonus souls. Alrighty, guys, though. That is going to do it for this episode. I'll go ahead and do my little run around and get that bonfire and get that undead bone shard through that jump. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next one where we'll take on the old Demon King. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.